Sometimes my mom comes in while I'm drawing and she's like, "Oye, mijo, what are you doing?" And I'm like, "Oh, you know, mom, I'm just drawing my character, Sisal." And she's like, "Okay, good. At least you're not drawing gay people." And as soon as she leaves, I'm actually drawing.